Run it up. 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 Run it up, 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 run it up. Me and my niggas gon' run it up, run it up. You niggas sleep bitches, that sums it up. If you got big boys, not with us. Man, if you got big boy, I got with us. Run it up, 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 run it up. Me and my niggas gon' run it up.
What the fuck you doing with a gun, bro?
I heard Justin trying to find me because of what happened to his brother, so I'm just trying to stay protected.
Hello. Alright, where you at? Hey, where you going?
Watch out for these snakes, snakes, snakes. Claiming they're your partners, but they live in the charade.
Tainting
apart. Say they'll get your winning, baby. The nigga with the gun. And when the time
is over, I'll
be the first nigga.
We're finna head to the spot right
here. Watch out for them snakes, snakes, snakes. Claiming they're your partners, but they live in the charade. Say they'll get your winning for you. Be the nigga with the gun. And when the time no knuckle up, be the first nigga to run.
Guess who I just sent a cop check?
Who did?
D.
For real?
Watch out for them.
You know where they were going to?
They said they were going to the
spot.
Justin, where you going?
Gonna go get these niggas, man.
Justin, wait.
Watch out for them.
What happened to them hate?
Nigga, I don't do no fighting.
You gon' end up on a shirt, and you gon' end up getting indicted. You gon' end up in some dirt, and you gon' end up giving life. And ain't this how you lost your brother? Man, don't do this to your mother. If I don't get this nigga now, he gon' come and get me. So I'ma go and lay him down before this nigga kill me. Smartest thing you ever said, and nigga, I really feel the same. So I'ma empty out this clip, send this message to your brain.
Hey, calm down, calm down. We just found some common ground. I just heard you had a son, congratulations, what now? Keep your congratulations and leave my son up out of this. At least when he grow up, he gon' know his pops with no bitch.
Man, you stupid as hell.
Nigga, what the fuck you really saying? I'ma kill two niggas before this motherfucking day end. And go and dig a big hole for you stupid niggas to lay in. And it won't be a safe place on earth for your bitch ass to pray in.
I don't do no praying ever since y'all took my brother.
Your brother took my nigga, so I gotta put his trigger.
What the fuck y'all saying, man? This a part of their plan. This a never ending cycle, but I swear I understand. Y'all about to be everything that they want y'all to be. Two young black bodies laying dead cold in the streets.
Nigga, this ain't about color, boy, everything is.
Do you think this country really give a fuck if you live? Do you think this country really give a fuck about your kids? Who gon' raise them?
Nigga, me.
How the fuck if you did?
This nigga got a pistol aimed straight at your head. And you ain't a real killer, cause he'd already be dead.
I ain't no killer, nigga, tell me what you trying to say.
I already said
he ain't dead, cause you got it in the way.
If you was a killer, he'd be dead. And it wouldn't be no talking. For what we doing right now, you could've spoke and kept walking.
Shut your bitch ass up, what you trying to die? Do you be in my room late at night when I cry? Did you see the pain in my mama's eyes? Nigga, I was there when my brother died.
But I wasn't. So why you trying to kill me?
You know how this shit goes, nigga, listen to me. Y'all got one of mine, so I'm coming for three.
and 10 more after that, if that's how it's gotta be. So you think you gotta crash out like that to earn heart? What good is earning heart if your heart has to stop? What happens after the shots and both of y'all bodies drop? Just two more brothers gone for no reason at all. You trying to kill him, and it wasn't his fault. It was his niggas. But nigga, I didn't pull the trigger. I wasn't even there, I was at the crib chilling. I don't care, somebody gon' pay for this feeling that I'm feeling. How the story goes, no to be continued to this episode. Now they're headed to the altar, but it's much too late for praying to this never ending cycle. This the constant price we're paying. Pop, pop, two shots, watch the black bodies drop. We killing ourselves with assist from the cops. The city should put us on payroll. Nobody does it better than us, you and I know. It's a sad truth, but the truth nonetheless. We leaving our families with hurt, pain, and stress. But I'd be lying if I ever say I didn't understand. I never wanna die at the hands of another man. That's why I stay strapped up, never try to act tough. Try to stay out the way, gotta stay prayed up. But trouble like this color, no matter how hard you try. Don't wanna go like that, this can't be the way that I die.